Hello, my lovely people. It's your able girl, Mercy Mass Blog, aka the Ototaye, when they bring on our boge gist all across the world, especially Gwongeria. We are now best gather your man yan on Aditori as they hurt my people. The Gwongeria Senate, when they call Sheikh Hussaini, composed for tweet yesterday when it be 29 March 2021. Say, go Kaduna, go visit the home of Sheikh Dr. Ahmed Gumi. He can't go happy to him that he should secure the release of 39 Afaka students and the member of the ROCCG plus their pastor who bandits hold in hostage. Before I go more further, I won't play the video for Namona Washa. So my people, you don't watch the video. You watch them. People when bandits kidnap, when they see their hand, now they go mission, go me, may do it, may secure their release. So myself, I was like, how come in Gwongeria we not get Gwongeria security officers again? What did they happen? So now Gumi na president or na be the service chiefs when it's about hand over this issue. So any attack now when they made for Nigeria, Gumi don't become the beneficiary of the negotiation to settle kidnapalization. How Gumi take know the destination of these bandits in the forest when the Gwongeria officer could not figure it out? So now Gwongeria don't appoint Gumi as the chief negotiating officer. Well done. For me, there is something this Gumi no concerning these bandits that we don't seem to know. He know a lot about them. And the Gwongeria government not calling for some question and answer. They just they use innocent life they play. Under 1 week, they go past security full southeast. They kill innocent soul. They pursue IPOB ESN when they protect their region from Fulanization bandits and Fulanization herdsmen. But they not fit find at the hideout of bandits. I think something is not right here. So now, Sheikh Gumi na mediator between kidnappers and Gwongeria government. And they find this thing to be normal to them. And this man, Sine Shehu Sami, na the minister of a bandit affair. Now be. What a shame. Just carry yourself, go do it, and they go negotiate. Ha! Now wow for this country, Gwongeria. My people arrest my case, so what do I know? Now I say my God, wait, let them know.